Idag spelte du I et verdensmesterskap, Anders. Hvor følte du når du satte deg ned og tok opp første kort da?
Today he played his first in a world championship. He played in the Paris event, the Bali Cup, and he said for the first time when he picked up the cards, he had butterflies in his stomach.
Hvordan gjorde du det? Hvordan var skåren din I dag for deg til å spille dette?
Det ikke sikkert. After 22 boards, we scored 48%. But he wasn't. He can't remember the score it says. But he remembers that we gave Kalita and Novosadsky. We gave them 7 hearts. But on the next hand, they doubled us in 4 spades. So we had 1 terrible board and 1 good board against them.
Har du noe håp for fremtiden med Britsen? Hva håper du på? Hva fremtiden med Britsen?
Okay. He said that his hope for bridge is next year when he plays in his first like big tournament in Norway, not to come last in the junior Norwegian championship. That's his first goal in bridge. For me, I think he just have a lot of fun with bridge. I think bridge is such an amazing game, and you will find out after some years if you want to do this or if he doesn't want to do it. But the main thing is to have fun.
You are happy to teach him.
Yeah, absolutely. As long as because his mother is also a very keen bridge player, and we haven't really said, oh, you have to learn bridge or anything. He has been keen on learning bridge, and we will teach him as much as he wants to. But the main thing is for him to that he would like to do it. For us, it's not so important for us that he plays bridge. But if he really likes to play and he enjoys the game, we will teach him as much as he would like.
He want to show another sport. You want to see another sport?
Soccer. He plays soccer in the city's club. So he's a very keen soccer player also. So I think those two things.
He's very good playing soccer.
He's quite good. He's a technical player. So he scores. He's the top scorer for the team.
Okay. Thank you so much.